Over the past 2 years, Scotland's colleges have undergone the biggest changes they have ever seen, and students' associations have been right at the heart of it. As students' legitimate representative body, students' associations are being seen as more important than ever before. The Post-16 Education Act made it so that all colleges have to have arrangements for the purpose of seeking to ensure that the interests of the body students are represented by a students' association. More and more students' associations are being expected to play a key role in college governance and quality. It's no surprise then that the key voices in the college sector want to see students' associations become even stronger and more effective. Griggs recommended that students' associations should be strengthened, appropriately funded, autonomous and sustainable. The government thought that sounded like a great idea and asked the Scottish Funding Council to work with NUS to take this forward. Let's go back to 2 years ago, because this isn't just the story of papers and acts and people in fancy hats. This is the story of the incredible achievements in the face of enormous challenges that you and the officers before you have accomplished over the past 2 years in building and developing your students' associations. One of the biggest challenges that post-16 education reforms has brought in is college regionalisation. Regions with more than one college had to decide what regional structures they would have, with most merging or federating. This meant students' associations faced a big challenge. Scotland's student engagement is world-leading, but students' associations and representation were relatively underdeveloped. Most students' associations were small, and few officers had run for election thinking they would have the challenge of creating a new students' association for their region. In order to support them and their colleges, the Scottish Funding Council commissioned Partnerships for Change and NUS Scotland and Sparks project to provide student officers with advice, resources and tools to enable them to build, develop and create strong and effective associations for their students. With vision, ambition and support from their staff, their college and Partnerships for Change, student officers have achieved amazing things over the past 2 years. Here are just a few of them. Student associations have achieved amazing things over the past 2 years, but now those successes are your foundations. Now things get exciting. Taking forward the Griggs recommendation, 4 strategic dialogues have been held with 140 people from colleges and students' associations, giving their view on what strong and effective students' associations shall be. A national framework for developing strong and effective college students' associations will now be created. Now is the time to bring your vision and your skills to your students' association, to work in partnership with your members, your college, Sparks, NUS and everyone else in the sector. You have strong foundations, you have a framework, you have the opportunity to build world-class students' associations truly representing the needs of the students.